Authorities have identified the victim of an apparent homicide in Johnson County. The body of 20-year-old Noah Hampton of Newton County was discovered just yards from a Dollar General store off of Highway 64 in Knoxville. Johnson County Sheriff Larry Jones told Fox 24 foul play is suspected. Detectives are continuing this investigation and is asking anyone with information to come forward.